one of my favorite trends of all time, which is the ripped jean trend. These happen to be the top four jeans that I wear all time, and guess what? They're all under 70 bucks. Actually, some of them are even less than 50 bucks, but there is one or two pairs that I believe go a little bit over, so it's just safe to say they're all less than 70 bucks, and this is not a paid promotion or endorsement. These are the jeans that I wear every single day, and likely I've been wearing them for over the last 3-4 years. Everyone on my Instagram is always asking me where my jeans are from because it's my favorite go-to look. I'll wear a pair of ripped jeans, sexy heels, and a leather jacket. So when I'm doing these outfit looks, girls will often ask me where my jeans are from. And actually, all four of these exact ripped jeans are from American Eagle. The reason why I decided to do a video specifically on these four jeans is that there are other brands that I wear, but these are the ones that I wear the most. Not only are these particular jeans the most affordable, but they also fit the best and definitely wash the best. That is a huge problem that I find with denim jeans, is that you're constantly washing them and they shrink. Now, of course, you have to be aware that when you are washing denim, it's better to do it with cooler water and then also with a low tumble. You don't want to heat them up too much because then they'll shrink, and you definitely do not want your jeans to be shrinking or for the color to fade. So I found that over time, these were definitely the best brand. Now, before I review each of these styles, there is something I wanted to talk about. There's always a huge debate on whether ripped jeans are a staple or a trend. And until about 2010, when they made the real comeback, everyone was saying every single year since 2010 that the ripped jeans are gonna be gone. It's now 2017, almost actually 2018, and the ripped jeans are here to stay. Now let's get into the different kinds. So as I mentioned earlier, my favorite kind, of course, because I like to be comfortable and I'm somewhat lazy, is boyfriend ripped jeans. These are the American Eagle boyfriend ripped jeans. As you can see, they have like the buttons coming all the way up. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 buttons. They're meant to fit really loose. So if you're wondering why these are so big, I love that they're big and they're so comfortable. I wear them to the movie theaters as if I'm wearing sweatpants. These jeans literally feel like sweatpants. They're actually more comfortable than some of my sweatpants because they're not super tight and they're also not super fuzzy. So you cannot go wrong with these jeans. And then as you can see, there's a lot of rips and tears all over. There's one here by the right pocket, one over here kind of like above the thigh, and then there's like this super long rip that I love because right at the knee, it's just kind of like a hole. So this has been the biggest trend this year with the boyfriend jeans, is that apparently the more rips, the better. And then over on this side, there's also one single cut on the left knee. And another trend that you're gonna see, which I'm gonna get into in a second, is that there has been a lot of jeans where there's just kind of like a cut and a hole right by the knee and nowhere else. Those are the more traditional ones. So if you don't like a lot of rips, this is definitely not your cup of tea. And then moving more so to the bottom of the jeans, I love the fact that the bottoms can roll up like that. If you're looking for a super casual look with these jeans, you can just pair it with a muscle tee, a pair of flats, either espadrilles, sneakers, or even flip-flops, or if it's wintertime, honestly, you can even throw on a pair of sneakers or a pair of Uggs if you want. It's really up to you how you want to dress up this look, but you can also dress it up for a night on the town. I frequently wear these out, believe it or not, and I just put on like a bodysuit or more of a fitted top, a really cute belt, and with a pair of booties, you really cannot go wrong with these jeans. So I do recommend, of all the ripped jeans that you could buy, if you are looking for comfort, these are definitely the ones for you. And maybe I'm just being biased because I'm lazy and I love to be comfortable, but I definitely recommend these. Of all the jeans that I'm about to show you today, these are my favorite. Moving on to my next pair of jeans, take the word ripped to a whole different level. When I mean ripped, they are as ripped as they get. It looks like someone just came like a cheetah and like thrashed your pants. I really just wanna show you guys how distressed this look can get. And I see a lot of girls wearing these extra ripped jeans. These aren't the ones that have the cuts by your rear end. These are the more conservative versions, but there's a lot of cuts and there's definitely a lot of rips. These are a fitted stretch fit and they're also super comfortable. So it's really easy. Actually, it's not easy to put on. I was gonna say it's really easy to wear, but it's definitely not easy to put on. It takes me a good 5 minutes to put these on. Every time I put them on, my toes get stuck between the cuts, so I almost have to like roll them up and stick my feet in first and then pull them up. But these take forever. No matter how many times I've tried, they take forever to put on, but they're definitely worth it. These are the epitome of a pair of ripped jeans. And the other thing that I really love about these jeans is the wash. I like that it's like a lighter denim wash. It's very rare that I find the perfect light denim wash. I'm not usually a fan of the lighter washes, but I really like this one. And as you can see, there is rips everywhere. When I mean everywhere, let's take a look. I can actually see you guys through the holes. I don't know if you guys can see me or not, but there is rips all the way down. And then on the back, there is rips everywhere. These ripped jeans are definitely not the most practical. So if you are looking for a good everyday jean, these are definitely not the ones for you. This is more of a statement piece. So if you have a huge collection of ripped jeans, this is definitely a great piece to add. Now, these next jeans are the number one jeans that I get asked the most about on my Instagram. I did a blog look and I'll include some photos onto this video where every single girl was asking me where these jeans were from. The fade on these jeans is definitely what I like the most about them. They're very unique in that sense. And of course, they're super distressed as well. You have the holes right by the pockets. And then of course, on the top thigh. And as usual, there's the holes and the rips right at the knees. And it's a crop fit. I always wear these with a sexy pair of black heels or a pair of boots. You cannot go wrong with these crop leggings. They're perfect for nighttime and also for daytime. This is the bottom of the jeans. As you can see, it's not a traditional straight cut. It has more of like the feathered cut. Overall, I have definitely worn these jeans the most. That is, of course, because I have had them the longest. And last, but certainly not least, we have the super traditional and neutral pair of ripped jeans. As you can see, they're kind of more of like a nude taupe colored. I love nudes and I love taupes. I feel like they go with everything. And these are the more subtle rip. This is the one that I was talking about earlier, which is the newer trend where there's kind of just like the exaggerated holes and kind of rips and tears. There's like little pieces hanging right at the knees. And of course, they are cropped. I love myself a good pair of cropped jeans. It kind of has like the feathered cuts on the bottom. These can actually also be folded up. I particularly folded them down because I was wearing a pair of booties over them and I don't want like a big bulge on my booties. So I folded them down. So you can fold them up or fold them down. And in terms of the fit, they are super, super stretch, very comfortable. They can fit all sizes. Make sure you go to a store and try on your size because some of these jeans, I'm a 0, some of them I'm a 4, some of them I'm a 2. There's one that I was a 00. Their sizing is one thing I will say is really all over the place. So you definitely want to go to the store and try these on because all of my jeans are in different sizes. I really hope you guys liked my video. If you did, don't forget to give it 2 thumbs up and remember that all of these jeans were less than $70. So if you guys have any questions specifically about these 4 styles, go ahead and comment it below. And then of course, I'm gonna include a link to all of these 4 jeans below. Thank you guys so much once again. And if you have not already, don't forget to subscribe below because I have tons of other videos coming your way. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys soon. Bye.